Hey, Micah and Courtney, investigators are still looking for the person responsible for shooting and killing rapper PnB Rock at the Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles on Manchester in Maine. And they're hoping that that diamond-encrusted chain that he was wearing could lead to a suspect. This, as a hip-hop legend, is putting out a warning to other rappers not to flash their jewelry.
What up, y'all? It's your girl Essa, and I'm back with another video giving you an update on the PnB Rock situation, and it ain't looking good. You feel me? It's crazy how when you watch videos and you watch interviews of these rappers and they're talking about their situation and they get into a situation they're talking about and they don't know how to handle it. I'm just saying, like, it's just crazy when you watch these clips and you watch how he speak and how his body movement is. You would have thought that he would have been moving a lot more tougher in these streets, but you know, obviously not blaming him, not shaming him, but just watch the clips.
It was like, damn, bro, you just came out here, like, it was just me and him went to the projects. He like, bro, like, you ain't got no security or none of that shit.
Tripping.
And it's like, bro, I got security, but I don't got security, you feel me? Like,
yeah.
I be on my shit too, you feel me? So I be on angles. I'm already watching everything that's going on, so it's gonna be kind of hard for you to give me, because I used to do the same shit.
Like, that probably gives you a lot of like respect and shit like that.
Yeah, niggas fuck with that for sure.
There's some Grand Theft Auto shit going on right now.
Fuck, bro, you seen that shit where a nigga just walked up on
in the restaurant?
Yeah, bro, that shit was goofy to me.
Me and my wife keep it super low key, but I tell my wife when we go out to eat, I'm like, leave your. She got a big ass wedding ring. I'm like, leave that shit at the crib. I don't even
want
to have to.
I feel you though, bro. You don't want, unless you're gonna move around with security, and you don't want to have to do that. Like, shit, every time you go out,
100%.
Feel me? Like, that should be ass, bro.
People are targets out here, and especially
niggas try me out here a couple times. You feel me? Like, I ain't gonna lie, but that shit don't never work. You feel me? I be too on point. Like, I'm from the same shit y'all trying to do. I done did the shit. You feel me? Like, I done.
You're ready for that kind of.
Fuck yeah, bro. Yeah. Like, I be on it. You can't. You feel me?
A lot of people need to understand when they come to LA.
Don't think this is a joke. Yeah, this
well,
is
also,
it's Hollywood and all that.
Yeah,
shit.
But like, nice, yo, place. Man, leave your fucking jewelry in the hotel room, or just leave it at home. Like, there's no reason for you to be moving around with $100,000 worth
and
of jewelry.
If you're gonna do that shit, bro, be safe.
Be safe.
Me? Get some security.
Yeah.
You know, like, I ain't gonna sit here and say security is like the end all be all.
Listen, in my humble opinion, I feel like he should have had security around him. Regardless, if you feel like you don't need security, you need security if you're a rapper. You need security. So there's no way that you can tell me that, oh, I don't need it. No, bro, you need it. Because any given thing can happen. Anything can happen in 60 seconds. You feel me? And you talking about some, oh, did you see that video of him getting run down in a restaurant? And the fact that he said that and he got ran down in a restaurant is coming in full circle. What's that boy Loco on YG say? What? Don't come to LA. Nobody's fucking with me. I go broke while fools for the jewelry. I'm sticking hands up like you guilty. Doing things that my mama say I shouldn't be. I'm just saying, you gotta be smarter. He should have had security around him. Regardless if he felt like he didn't need it or not, he should have had security around him. Like, come on. How many times had this happen? How many more times does this have to happen to let you know that these streets don't love nobody and niggas die every day? Be not trying to be insensitive, but I'm just saying, you gotta move smarter. And that's what he should have did. If he knew that this was happening to him in LA, he should have tapped in and got some protection. I'm just saying, you can call it what you want to call it, but I'm calling it stupidity. That's what I'm calling it. And I'm not blaming him, but I'm just saying, be smarter.
Tell me you trust me again.
Two days after PnB Rock was killed while dining with his girlfriend at this Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles on Main and Manchester Monday afternoon, the shooting caught the attention of South LA rapper Ice-T, who put out a notice on Twitter. The MC posted this, reading, "People are still hitting me up about my comments about LA gang culture. If you notice, LA rappers don't wear a lot of jewelry. Me, Snoop, Cube, Dre, Game, Kendrick, the list goes on. It's not because we're broke. LA is just a dangerous place, rapper or not. Why test the streets? Laws in place for pawn shops to report items believed to have been stolen that they may have purchased. He says there's an online database allowing police to cross-reference the item.
Regardless of the situation, RIP to PnB Rock. That's all I really got to say. RIP to the young bull.